Trump invites Clinton to give it another try in 3 years. President Trump, on Saturday, invited his former Democratic presidential rival to try again in 2020. He attacked Hillary Clinton as the worst and biggest loser of all time in a tweet. Crooked Hillary Clinton is the worst and biggest loser of all time. She just can't stop, which is so good for the Republican Party. Hillary, get on with your life and give it another try in 3 years. Trump tweeted, Trump has said that he wants Clinton to run against him again in 2020, but she claims that her career as an active politician is over. He called for the FBI and Department of Justice to investigate Clinton and the Democratic National Committee, DNC, after it was revealed the Clinton campaign had entered into a joint fundraising agreement with the DNC in 2015. Everybody is asking why the Justice Department and FBI isn't looking into all of the dishonesty going on with Crooked Hillary and the Dems' new Donna E. Hook says she paid for and stole the Dem primary, Trump tweeted earlier this month. What about the deleted emails, Uranium, Podesta, the server, plus people are angry. At some point the Justice Department and the FBI must do what is right and proper. The American public deserves it, he added. Trump's latest attack against his former opponent comes just hours after Clinton slammed Trump for not taking responsibility for sexual assault allegations made against him. She said that Sen. Al Franken, Dean Min, had taken accountability for his actions after a TV host accused him of forcibly kissing and groping her. I don't hear that from Roy Moore or Donald Trump, Clinton said in an interview Friday, referring to the Republican Senate candidate in Alabama. Look at the contrast between Al Franken accepting responsibility, apologizing, and Roy Moore and Donald Trump, who have done neither.